check her out. She is incredible. She is a trendsetter. She is so far ahead of the rest of the world on this event. A remarkable story. She was actually brought onto the national team, then sent home because they didn't like her body type. But watch these.
Look at the speed.
Spins.
Right to handstand.
And a huge Jaeger. I can't believe it. Again.
But a smart cover-up.
Another mistake. She had a little bit of a problem with that in warm-ups earlier. She was supposed to go past the handstand.